police pursuit early this morning in Swatara Township, Dauphin County, ended with a crash. Police say 29-year-old Matthew Liddick of Harrisburg took off around 1:30 when an officer tried to stop him on Interstate 83 South. Police pursued him and he crashed on the ramp at the I-83-581 split. Liddick is now in Dauphin County Prison facing several charges.